Well, welcome back, peoples. As you can see, I am once again playing Hitman, the video game. I did say I was going to be streaming around 9, but, I had to do some work still, and when I came back home, I was just kind of tired and whatever, so I just kind of relaxed a bit. But then I'm like, you know, I did say that I was going to stream this game, so I was like, all right, I'll stream the rest of it, you know, trying out the different escalations and other things. So figure, why not. So yeah, might as well. Yeah, still got some escalation here. Wear disguise, yacht security. Okay. The kitchen knife. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be a bit not nice. So let's try this then. Don't know how well this is gonna work, but you know. Yeah, no. My controller battery died again, so you didn't hear me some of those times. That's okay, you know, I just ramble, so that's fine. A good thing I look at that now. Before, I didn't even look at the controller, and it just would turn off, and people are like, hey, your mic is messed up. I'm like, what? But, yeah. You know, I really didn't know about this door. To be honest. So I'll just go here. Oh, that's actually the guy I'm supposed to go. That's interesting. It's actually like, hey, here's the, you know, whatever, yacht security, disguise you're supposed to take. It's like, well, okay, that's interesting. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's do it. This one? Oh, I can't hide this body. Well, that's interesting. Oh, that is interesting. I can't hide the body in the normal spots, because usually that's the place to hide the body. They changed it. They changed it a lot. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep. I don't know what to do with this guy. Oh, Ram Shadow! Welcome to the stream! Thanks for stopping by. Okay, I'll just drop. Now where's the guy? I also get a kitchen knife too, so. Okay.
Everyone provided for.
Oh, that sucks. Those guys know that I'm not who I say I am. So I have to move away. Yeah, see those guys. Yeah. That guy knows who I am, so I gotta go here. And then here. Where's our kitchen knife? Here is a kitchen knife. Okay. Oh, that's actually the guy I'm supposed to take out. Is a security guard. I've been all pretty good. You know. Just to try to keep myself busy and whatnot. But, you know, and just working on some things I'd like to do. Like, still working on my Halo movie, you know. Trying to get that done and stuff. But also trying to stream as well to, you know, keep things up for you guys, you know. But yeah. Okay, so since this guy is there, I just wonder if I can kill him with the knife, or... Yeah, that's the problem. Like, if I do it, I can't, Yeah. Yep. Dang it. Well, now I know what to... No. How's your movie going along? Oh, pretty good, actually. I'm almost, like... I'm like pretty much done the 30 minutes of the movie. I mean, I've been doing some temporary voiceover work for now, just to put it together, the 30 minutes. So what I'll do is I'll just replace it with the actual voice acting from the other people that I'm getting. But for now, I'm just gonna sort of put it together so I can show you guys and stream it to you guys, and show what I've been working on and, you know, how it's all gonna sort of look like and. NB, so just kind of working on that, but the fact that I'm getting that far of like 30 minutes of the movie, like, pretty much done, is just, you know, amazing to me, since I've been working on this for so long and it's like actually gonna work, like it actually just might be, you know, just might actually be something I could probably do. So it's, yeah, I'm happy, getting happy with that. Okay, let's jump this guy because I can get this suit over here. All right. Now I just have to get a kitchen knife and dress up as a guard. So that's the thing, because that guy was the target, so I have to just, oh yeah, I was just doing that, but I really can just go up here, technically, and get the, kitchen knife right away, and then somehow try to get a guard somewhere, because that the guard downstairs is the guy I'm supposed to get. So it's a bit tricky. It's a bit tricky. But, yeah. When's it being uploaded? Where? Oh, well, the actual 30 minutes that I'm working on, I'm probably going to stream it here first on Twitch. And then I will have it unlisted somewhere on YouTube. I'll have it unlisted so that I can just kind of show certain people. Because I don't want too many people to see it. I still want to be a surprise for most people. But what I'll do is I'll at least stream it on Twitch, because then that way people can kind of see, hey, this is what I've been doing. And and if they would want to actually help work on it, you know, at least they'll kind of show what I'm trying to do here. But just some sort of, you know, just showing what I've been trying to do and things like that. So so I'll have it streaming here first, and then I will have it unlisted on YouTube so I can just share to different people and try to get their opinions and stuff like that, or certain people that I might want to work with and be like, hey, can I see it? Well, like I said, I'm gonna be streaming it here on Twitch, so you can watch it on you can watch it live, the premiere of the 30 minutes live on Twitch. So you know, you can do that. But yeah, I mean, once I get it uploaded, I could probably give you the link and show you how, like, a better quality. It would be better quality because it'd be directly from YouTube as opposed to streaming it, which is not the best quality. I don't have the best quality for that, so. Excuse me. But yeah. Oh man, it's gonna be hard because I'm trying to get a security guard. Essentially, lure a security guard to get somewhere that I can get him. You know, like, it's. It's really, not exactly the best thing I can do here. I know, I hope it'll be there. Yeah. But like I said, if not, I'll see if I can send you that link. But, see, that's him. Isn't there a security guard somewhere, though? Not there, not... Oh, man. Like, this is a hard one. Because I need to get security guard outfit, but... I'm sure there's one lying around, but I just don't know where it could be. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, sorry, man.
Oh yeah, that's right. I can't even go. I can't even do that. Like, it's. Oh my goodness, it's just. Wait, there's one guy there. He might be alone? Like, I don't know.
Hey there. Okay, this is gonna be messy if we let the mechanics through here,
you don't
so,
waste any time,
you need
dude.
To go back.
Suppose on a boat like this, always
something. Yeah, see, there's that guy there, so maybe I can get this guy. Oh, I didn't, you know, I never even thought of looking here. Storage. Or something. Yeah, like, I never thought of actually, like, going this way. Like, ever. I had no idea. Oh my goodness.
Right. Yeah.
It's like, what? There you go. So I'll just do this then. And then... Do this. Like I said, I never really even thought of going here and doing that, so it's kinda crazy. I'll just wait until the other guy. This might be a bit messy. Oh my goodness, because I have to come with a knife. It's like, yeah.
Security looking hella tight today. Keeping it real, what?
Oh, you got it, buddy. You got it. Oh boy. I'm gonna have a blood trail, but you know. Okay, not really, but that's interesting. I'll just go here. Yeah, it was like no blood really at all, so that's okay. I guess because this is a simulation, so it's like, yeah. But whatever. Oh goody, none of these are like... It's like doo-doo-doo. But yeah. But yeah. Boom. Done. Yeah, mission accomplished. You got that right, buddy. All right. Let's go to play the next level. Ooh. Level 2. Oh, I see. Where's the security cam? I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, well. I'm just gonna go to another mission. Cause I like the Paris, mission. Just a wee bit better. Let's try this one. What's this one? Wear disguise, palace staff. Any weapon. Hmm. Coins are always good. Let's go with the Hitman signature. One. It's also undercover in dressing area, undercover in kitchen. Because what is it? I have to. Just palace staff, that's it. So it would be good if I was actually able to be as palace staff, like, automatically. Undercover. So let's go and do this, actually. Let's see how that works. I don't know how long I'll stream this, but I did say I was gonna stream it, so I figured I might as well do that. Might as well. Ugh. long have I been streaming this already? Probably like not that long, eh? A 20 minutes, yeah, I figured. Something like that. Come on, load. It takes a while to load this. These levels. Ooh, letter cover. That's kind of funny. Disguise yourself as palace staff. I will see what I can do. I'm trying to figure out where their staff would be.
If you'll excuse me,
does this hairstyle make my face
urgent
look bad?
Matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he into now?
Do you mind?
Oh, I can't go here. Okay.
Wait a minute.
Like, not even at all. This guy would be considered palace staff, I think.
Ma'am, I wish I...
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a... Like a Greek god or something. I can't
Why
believe
don't
he's
take
actually
this?
We all
you
know how much
an eyeliner I could borrow.
Night.
Really gives great
Look,
focus to
don't
my
eyes. Be an ass, Sebastian.
Whether you like it or not, you are the star of this show, and you will act the part.
Oh boy.
No, I am not going up.
Oh, what can I say?
See, I don't know what's considered a staff. That's the thing. It's like, what is staff? Would this be staff? I don't know. Then I'm already disguised, so it's like. So I'm gonna try to kill him like this. Let's see if this is palace staff, huh? And I kinda like how, like, absolutely nobody's really seeing this, except for this now. Person. Oh boy. Okay, now let's see. This is considered staff. I can actually go up there now.
Something is going down. Stay on your toes.
Oh, yes, sir.
Caucasian, male.
What if I can just get up there now?
Yeah.
Let's just see. Oh, now, of course they found the body. Dang it!
Hey, good to see you, man.
Dang nibbit. Dang nibbit! So let's just see. Okay, that's what this face. Can
yeah,
I go in?
I know it's silly, but I can't let
you. Oh, I can't even go to the guy. It's like, what? Seriously? Seriously? It's like right here. Oh! You know. Dang it! Of course.
Oh my God! What is this?
Okay, so if no one was there, I would have been able to take out that guy, but because there's people there, I can't do it.
G'day, mate. Yeah, sorry, buddy. I can't let you through here, even if you are security. Sorry.
Can I go through another way? Like this? Oh, the door is locked, of course. You have been recorded by camera security. It's like, okay, but what does that mean for me? Yeah, I don't even know what I can do right now. Dang it! I should have brought my lockpick. I kind of figured I should have, but now it's like, nope. Nope, can't do it. Okay, nobody's really here.
Yeah.
Can this open? Good. See, that's apparently not palace staff. That's what I don't get. I don't know what is palace staff. Like, I don't get it. I don't know what's palace staff. You know, like it's like what is considered palace staff? I don't know. Like shoe on a stick. Like, really? Really? Whatever, okay. Come on. Was that 87? Whatever. Yeah, 87. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna assume this is palace staff, but again, I really don't know. I have no idea. No idea. Because I can't even get up there. That's the problem. Like, I don't know what's, again, considered palace staff. So it's like, what?
You, let me take a look.
What?
No.
Yep.
No stylists
Kay.
Here, man.
Up on the second floor.
Okay.
What's that about?
That's probably some kind
oh,
of...
Oh, maybe that's palace staff? Dates with supermodels. I guess? Like, again, it's like, why? Why? It's just one of those things. I guess this would be considered, like, I don't know, is that palace staff? I don't know.
One of you.
Okay, this must be palace staff. Right? Right, so if I do this... Body found! What are you even... What are you talking... Crime noticed? Come on, like, whatever. Like, seriously? Come on. Like, don't be silly. Oh boy. Here we go. I got this. Okay, so let's hope I can get upstairs now. That's like the biggest issue, is just to like not, just to get upstairs. Don't tell, watch.
Hey, stop, you're a waiter. What are you thinking? We can't let you through here more.
Oh, but I'm past staff. Dang it. Like it's, I have to go outside then, I guess, and then climb up the walls. That's the only thing I can think of. Be to actually do this. Like, I don't... Because isn't this Palace Staff? That's what I... It's just that term. I don't get it. I don't understand. Because where's that guy? He's like somewhere.
Hey, garçon, you know you're embarrassing yourself right
now. Oh my goodness. Where's the pipes? Sometimes there's some pipes that actually can climb up on to do things. Like this. Like this pipe's right here. And hopefully no one sees me.
Come on, what the hell are you doing up there?
Dang it. You know, he would see me. Somehow. I thought it was covered. It's like, nope. Let's check Testa. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Like, I am certain. There's some more pipes I can just climb up on and no one would see me.
Table 7 are short on beer nuts. Get cracking.
Fine. Oh my goodness. Where is the pipe though? Come on. The thing, I don't even know. Again, I don't know. I think this is Palace Staff, so I can't. It's not there. That's the only one, is that's way over there. So I have to go back. And, like, try to. No, there's one here. Never mind. Just, you know, hopefully no one's looking.
What the hell are you doing up there?
Of course he sees me. It's like, come on. You just like nobody see me. It'd be nice. Okay, but now where's the? Oh, it's like way over there. So I have to just essentially go around this whole building. Okay. Here we go. And if this isn't Palace Staff, then I don't know what is. Like, I have to disguise myself as, like, everybody. And then finally be like, oh, this is Palace Staff. Like, thanks. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot there, bud. This is probably gonna be the longest thing ever to do. Ever. Like, all of it. Cause I know if I'm up there, it's like, hey, you're not supposed to be up here. Blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, So I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna go for it. Cause he's not gonna move, right? I mean, that's the idea. That's the hope. Oh no. Seriously, I can't go down? Or that. Oh, I did that for nothing. You know how dumb that is? It's like, oh my goodness. So I have to climb up. I actually have to climb up and somehow sneak around, I guess. It's just. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I guess the only place I can go is that ledge here. Balcony.
Sir, you are trespassing.
No, I'm not.
Hey, you! Snap out of it!
Okay, I'm bringing you in. Stay there. Hands work. Okay, where can I hide this guy? Nowhere. Great. I'll just, put him here. Of course, can't close the doors, but whatever. It's like, oh my gosh. What do I do? Cause where is he? Yeah, he's over there. So I have to eventually go through here. Well, that's right, he is on the other side. So I just have to somehow get past these guys. Or something. Oh my goodness, who is this? Kano72, welcome to the stream, thanks for stopping by. Oh my goodness. It's been a while since I've seen you. That guard is crazy, don't listen to him. Yeah, I know, right? Dang it.
Hey, you can't be here.
Screwed,
man. When I get back here...
What the...
It's me. It's going...
Oops. I kind of didn't mean to do that.
Someone's causing a public commotion. Could be some radical tree hugger.
Did not mean to kill him. Kind of an accident, but maybe I can go through here.
Sorry, no stage crew allowed here. I've got my orders.
Of course. Body found. Come on.
Command, everything seems clear, but I'll keep my eyes and ears open.
Come on, nobody's gonna see that. Like, nobody's gonna see this, you know? It's just things that happen, you know? Oh, come on! Nobody saw that. Like... Let's just be honest. Nobody saw that. Like, come on. Oh boy, they're totally coming up here. Come on, don't look at me. Nobody's here. Come on. Come on. Don't go through that door. Don't do it. Don't do it. You did it. You freaking went through the door. He's gonna see the body, watch. And I'll just do this. What?
All right, asshole. Me and you, okay? No weapons.
Oh my goodness, that's so funny. Oh my goodness. That's too funny though.
Yeah, I lost it. God damn it, we gotta find this asshole. Come on.
Oh my goodness. Alright, maybe this will work better? Oh, I think I did this last time, and it's like... Yeah, it still didn't work out at all. Like, it said Palace Staff, so I don't know if this is considered Palace Staff. And I can't save, that's the thing, too. They are all crazy. Yeah, I know, right?
I'm good. Bagging and tagging, you know?
Yeah, you're all good. Everybody's good. Okay, so... that's where it all comes down, because I have no idea what I should actually be. Those crew... probably the big gun just might not help the situation here. But, I'll try it this way. Long time no see, by the way. And I know, right? Like, what's going on? Why haven't been seeing you in my streams? What have you been doing? What's going on here? Because I know as soon as I go by, I'm like, hey, you're not supposed to be here. Okay, you know what? Watch what I'm going to do here. Watch, though. Oh. He would just do that, though, too, right? Mission failed. Again. Palace staff. None of these is palace staff, so I'm gonna try with the suits. I think I tried security. I'm trying to figure out what is palace staff, like what is considered as palace staff. Yeah, I never even used any of the coins though, so. I might just switch it to this, maybe. Tuxedo. Because apparently a waiter is not, like, I don't know, is a waiter palace staff? That's what's, I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't understand. Geo auction. Oh, that must, yeah, but that's still not palace staff. I don't know, let's go as a waiter for now, because I don't get it, though. I really don't. I'm thinking, oh, this is palace staff. It's like, nope, just Chuck Testa. I'm like, what? But yeah, that's just the way it is. Okay. Come on, 78%, okay, come on, 87. I don't think I'll stream this for long, though, because I'm kind of tired, but I did promise to stream it, so I think I'm going to do that. Here, might as well.
Yeah, our shift is not done. This catering gig is
done. Okay. That's the thing, it tells me what to do, but it's not telling me, like, what's the actual challenge? Discovery. Come on, just do it. Start at the... huh. Yeah, done that. Oh, big floors. Finally done that. But it's, yeah, it's just, I don't know what to do. I had a palace, I would have waiter as palace staff. I know, right? That's what I'm thinking. But this is considered as palace staff, so I'm like, okay. It's just you can't go up the normal way if you're a waiter, because they're like, oh, you're a waiter, you're not allowed to go up in this secure area. or whatever. So it's like, well, crap, I can't just walk upstairs. I have to climb upstairs on the side, like it's just, yeah, like up the pipes, and because he's like way on the other side. So it's, I have to somehow go around to where he is and then get up there.
Have you seen the other security that's here? You know, the ones up.
So if I go this way.
Hey, no waiters here.
Give me that
Mad.
Pose you did in the George Cross video. You know, the black and white one with the ultimate.
Oh, yeah. And then I have to somehow. Climb up. See, if I climb up this pipe right now, people are gonna see me. Like, hey, what are you doing? Or is that even a pipe? Oh no, there's a pipe there, but I can't.
What the hell is a bare knuckle boxer?
I can't do that here. Oh. Ugh. What's this? I actually did not notice this before. Explosive wire just randomly around. Oh, I see. I get it. But, yeah, that's not what I'm going for here. Come on. Where's the pipe, though? I think a pipe's, like, way over there, and I have to get to there. So I might be able to go through the window here. But that's about it. Like, I don't even think I can. Can't do anything else, really. I guess the problem.
You don't seem to understand. This car is a prototype.
No.
Okay, come on. There's like, like I can't. There's no pipe there to do this on here. It's like a. Oh, come on. Where is it? I'm trying to figure out how to, like, do. I guess I have to go to the second floor and then do it that way, or what?
Garzone?
What?
Hey, Bozo, watch where you're going.
Hey, Bozo.
Must be a big event upstairs.
So.
Someday you may own your own restaurant.
Okay, so I can go through here, that's good. I think I might have missed a pipe. Somewhere? I think it could be here. Nope. So I need to be able to climb up there. So it's like if I somehow get to that floor, then I can do it. But I can't get to the second floor. It's like, oh no, this is security. You can't do that. Blah. Like really though. Really? So I actually have to somehow climb on the other pipe just to climb up this way. Like it's so. I have to climb up there to go to the other side of the whole thing. Of the whole building in order to get this one guy. So it's like, really though? Really? But unless I'm able just to climb up straight up, maybe? Or something? Like, I don't know how far I can actually climb up here. I guess I can climb up here, but again, I'm not even allowed to be up here, so it's like, you know. Cause yeah, all security guards and whatnot's there, just saying, hey, you're not supposed to be there. And I'm like, why? And they're like, because.
Leave it to me. Stay put, all
right? Now they're all looking for me, it's like, seriously though? Seriously? Like, for reals?
And how do you beat their chances in court? Well,
doo-dee-doo. Okay, let's. Oh, of course. As soon as I freaking do that, the guy's like right there.
Excuse me, I don't. Can I help you?
Is this.
I will find someone who can teach.
Wait, is that palace staff? I don't know. Oh no, that is a waiter, I think.
There's this real jerk back there, and he won't listen.
This is jerk back there. He's climbing on the ledge. He's a real jerk. He's not gonna listen.
Leave it to me. Stay put, alright?
Now they're all looking for me. It's like, seriously though? Seriously? Like, for reals? Oh, what? I can't go across that way. Oh, dang it. That sucks. I can do this though. So I have to go like this. Hoping no one sees me and looks up. Like, somehow. It's so dumb. Just to get across the other side of the building. It's like, it's really dumb. Oh no. Oh no, I can't go across. Oh, come on. Oh.
You can't knock people out like that. You'll pay for this.
Okay. Well, I can't do anything about this, so I'm just gonna switch to this. So I'm assuming this is Palace Staff. Like, I really don't know, to be honest. I'm really hoping this is considered as Palace Staff. So, you know. Just saying. So hopefully I'm able to go over there. Really am hoping I can. Like, really. Otherwise I'm somehow just appear. I'm supposed to just jump through this window and be like, oh, it's okay. This is normal. I have a dream. You have a dream, Kano? Really? Well, good for you. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be. See? This is good. This is good. We're good. We are good. It will be Palace Staff. thank you so much, Kano. That really means a lot to me. Okay, are you done? Are you done or what? Or... Well, good, good, because... I kind of have to hide here. And by hiding, I'm just gonna stare at the wall, really.
Okay, I really don't know what to say to that.
See, I have to wait for that guy to kind of leave somewhere, maybe? I don't know, like, it's very...
Like, you know what, and it's not just me, I'm wondering if maybe...
One more. Just one more drink.
Come on, don't just... Oh, I see.
I will try to...
He dropped his glass. He's like, what? He just... And that's all he did. He's just there now. And he just dropped his glass. He's like, Whatever.
Huh?
Like, the guy put his...
Excuse me, are you on drugs? Yeah, alright, I'll give you a pass this time.
Okay, thanks. Just come here, come on. Come on. That's the thing, if I hit him, it's like, yeah. Dang it. Oh well, and he's gonna look at me, aren't you?
Jeez.
Let me look, huh?
Seems to be a nice neighborhood.
You gonna like do something or and not stare at me or what? Oh, fine, be that way. Oh, he's just staring there now? Mission failed once again. This is not staff, apparently. This is not palace staff. So, I guess it's actually just a straight on waiter? Like, I don't know, because I changed it to the other guy and I'm thinking, oh, maybe he's more staff than the waiter that I was dressed as. I guess not. Let's go. Let's try the normal waiter and see how that works, because this is getting kinda silly. I'm just saying, my dream didn't come true. Well, not right away, but it may come true soon, Kano. It's so dumb, cause like all that work, all that effort for nothing.
Catering gig is tough. Oh, come on. Pays well. Your food has been eaten by more famous people tonight than in any other restaurant can dream of.
Wow. Okay, you like catering. Okay. I get it. But when I finished culinary school, catering was not exactly what I had in mind.
Please, you're a whore like the rest of us, okay?
No. I just need...
There, the outside. Right there it is. There's the exit. Oh my goodness. Oh, hi.
Hey, was that?
The hell are you?
Oh, I'm totally a person.
Security. That's far enough.
No.
Stay here, you understand?
Totally gonna stay here. Like, huh?
Yeah. I left a tip.
That's thing, because that's totally where he is, so. As long as that guy doesn't keep looking for me, I'm okay.
Yeah. You running high.
Oh, there he is. Is that where the pole is? No. So, let's do this again.
Hey, Mr. Waiter.
Okay. So here comes the fun part. The extremely fast fun part. And I have to do this one, otherwise, yeah, I really can't. This is gonna tell me to drop down anyway, so I'm like, well, might as well just drop down ahead. So that doesn't have to tell me, oh, you have to drop down. Like, yeah, thanks a lot. Oh, I kind of meant, like, yeah, this. Yeah, and this is totally not suspicious at all, like, you know. Yeah, no. This is normal. This is normal. Okay, that's not what I meant, but whatever. Yeah, it's like right there. So I still got a key. Oh yeah, that's right. I still have to keep going though. It's a problem. As long as that guy moves, you know, then I'm okay. It's just when I'm trying to get up there, he's like, "Oh, what are you doing?" I'm like, "Nothing." He's like, "Okay." So I really, really have to wait until that guy, like, completely leaves, like this. For me to quickly do this. Oof. Oh? Oh, you're seeing nothing, buddy. Come on. I thought I saw a figure. Walk away, come on. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna wait for him to go because I don't want to get caught and be like, "Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?" Yep, perfect. Perfect. Okay, here we go. I got this. I got this. I know what I'm doing. Well, that kind of works, except for not really, because I still have to get into the room. So I can't, yeah. Because I'm not security, I'm palace staff. Or I'm a waiter. I'm hoping this is palace staff. I really am. Like, 100% really hoping this is considered as palace staff. Like, seriously. Because, yeah. It's kind of dumb. Just a wee bit. Just a wee bit. Okay, you can like totally stop with the smoking and like go inside, please. There you go. All right. Beautiful. Oh, no one saw me. Look at that. Isn't that genius? Isn't that genius right there? So, here's the thing. Yeah.
Just one more drink.
Yeah, he's gonna go outside. So while he is going outside, come on. Yes! This is actually considered as palace staff. Okay, good. Whoops, I did not mean to drop it. But that's a good sign. So when he shows up here...
Someone's been hurt.
No one's been hurt. What are you? Are you crazy? Come on. Okay. And then you just, you know, take a disguise or two. Just be all like, hey, I'm totally this guy. So, like, you know, don't think I'm not this guy. Is really what I'm saying here. I'm just gonna drive home. Excuse me. I'm just casually walking home now. You know. You know. You know. Casually running away! Because I'm super scared! Whoops. Whoops.
Everything in order, Your Highness.
Done. Should have kept my gun on me while I did that, but. But that's good to know. That if you're playing this, palace staff is waiter. Waiter's considered palace staff, so. That's, I would say that's pretty good. Okay, let's go to another one. Again, I don't know how long I'm going to stream this one. Cause I'm kind of tired, and let's see how long I've been streaming so far. 1 hour, oh boy. So I might do one more of these, and then that's it, and I'll end the stream. I might stream tomorrow of this, I don't know. I might just try to stream all of these, you know, escalation stuff. And then you know, wait until the other episodes come out and then play the rest of those. I don't know, we'll see what happens. But I'm going to do one more here. I'll just do one more. And then I'll have to end the stream because I need to bed. What's this? Break into the safe on the second floor and steal the contents. We're going to do the safe on the second floor. It's the same thing. One's the objective, one's complication? What? Briefing, break into the, okay. Break into the, so then why is one complication than one's, what? I don't know why there's two things. It's just like, it's the two of the, I don't, I guess one's break in, then one's the actual stealing? I don't know. So if this is gonna happen, I do need my lockpick. I'm gonna take this. Or I might just go in the skies right away, I don't know. Because I could go undercover, that's the thing, right? I can just go undercover at some of these things already. So then all I... I'm already have some sort of access. So I might do that. I think that's good, but I think I'll just go as a waiter, because that seems to work, so I'm going to do that. But I need to break into his safe on the second floor, so yeah, let's see how that works. That means I have to, T-ired, but yeah. Yeah, it's like 3 a.m. for me, so, yeah. This will be last one. But like I said, I did promise to stream this when I came back from work, and, well, this is after work. But yeah. Oh, come on. E7, come on. 7%. Yeah, we already know what it looks like. Alright, let's just stop blending in. Alright, goody, 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 goody. Okay.
Yeah, our shift is not.
Oh my god, my god. Okay, so that's... Whoops. Well, that worked. So, I'm just gonna kind of do this then for a second. Whoops. Well, that worked. You know. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Super pro.
What's the stat in the second floor? Security is set up just by the main stairs. Everything should run smoothly.
Declare, son. I think there's someone ordering a gazpacho or something.
Okay, I'll have to figure out what to do now. Because, yeah. Yeah, still, even though crew, I can't really go upstairs, I don't think, to the second floor, can I? So I should be able to, but, you know. Crime noticed. What are you even?
Oh my god, help!
No, what crime? Like, come on.
Oh my god. Is that a dead person?
No.
Oh my
god. Don't even. Nothing's going on. What are you even talking about? Like, come on. Oh, good. You know, nothing's wrong here. Come on. Okay, so where's the safe? It's probably the good question here. You said the second floor. I am on the second. Oh, it's on the third floor. What? Didn't it say on the second floor, though? Break into the safe on the second floor and steal the contents. But it's showing it's on the third floor, though, on the map. So... what? Because this is the second floor, but on the third floor, it's like, oh, here it is. What? Why does it say second floor? It's on the third floor, you goof. Oh, whatever. Like, I don't even know. Okay, why is there a question mark? Come on, buddy. What's going on here? Body found. What? Oh, don't even.
Why can't we go upstairs? Those fancy.
Okay, so where? Okay, so it's behind me.
Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help here.
Hey, the stage is good.
Just go, just go.
And it's off to the side. Okay. So... it's like somewhere in this room or something. You've been recorded on security. Okay. Right.
Seriously, for real.
I keep racking my brain, but I just can't figure it out.
What?
Trying to find the stairways to go up. That's the thing, I went up to the second floor, then it's like, the second floor, break into the safe, but it's on the third floor. It's just confusing, to be honest. I really don't know exactly what's going on, so. I'll see if I go here. Like, is this the safe? Is the safe even close by? Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. So, like, apparently this is the safe, right? Breaking it. Third floor. That's what it's telling me. It's like the third floor is where you're supposed to go. I'm like, what? So that leads downstairs. So is this upstairs then, over here? I'm confused. So I think this means that there's stairs going upstairs, I guess. I don't know. So if I go straight and then go right, and that's perfect, I don't know. Yeah, see, that's going downstairs. Oh, these are the ones upstairs. Okay. So watch this. I can't go up. Watch.
Sorry, no stage crew allowed here. I've got my orders.
Yep. That's the...
Please comply. This is a restricted area.
That really sucks. Okay, so that means up to... If this door could close... And then nobody show. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, there's these guys. Okay.
Nice work on the catwalk.
Well, thanks. Who is seeing anything that? Oh, this guy, of course. Dang it! Dang it!
Target's locked in hand-to-hand combat. Watch your fire.
What the?
Dang it, that sucked. That was terrible. This is why I knew that this would be like my last one, because I'm gonna die and fail. But at least I know it's like, I can go up to, if I'm crew, I can go up to at least the second floor, but it's telling me the second floor. It even says second floor, but it's the third floor that I need to break the safe. Like, that's what I'm like, where I have to go to the third floor to break into the second floor at a certain spot. It's confusing. It really is. I don't know. So I just know I need to be security guard. That's all I need to be. Or whatever, private security. The security in the suits. Not the security coats or whatever. Or security vests, like the actual the private security with the suits. With the suits. There must be a way to get upstairs, I would assume, other than the way I've been going, so I'm just gonna try to look for that. Come on. Give me. Oh. This is the okay, this is security. I kinda had no idea. Now they cannot keep any recordings of you. Ah, see, I'm like so smeared. I am so smeared right now. I just kind of somehow need to get a security guard. Who is seeing this? Come on. I was trying to change. It is, this guy is like that.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, there's more, of course. Dang it, this was a fail. Oh, at least I know where the things are. I didn't know where security cameras and stuff was, so now I know where they are. So I can actually do things. At the moment. Okay. Come on. Yeah, here we go. I was just noticing how my hair looked kind of funny. Sounds like trying to fix it, but it's still kind of funny. That's okay. It's my style. Looking terrible. Right here is the security room, which, again, I didn't even know was there, so I was like, what? I'll turn off. Just like, do-do-do-do-do. Oops. Okay. So, that was a bad idea, but I was trying to get a security guard, you know.
Yeah, I don't know. They got this VIP up on the
disguise like quick, but kind of failed.
So I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor.
You get the picture? What
the hell is that about? Dang it. I'm trying to find a security guard. That's the thing. Oh, but then that guy's right there. But that's not security. He's, oh yeah, it's like I can't do anything. Either security or private security, but they're all like, they're all facing places, so I can't just be all like, hey, take one guy, and be all like, hey, and stuff. Except for this guy. But they're right there, so I'm just gonna, I could technically wait for them to like, this appear. So what I might do is like, oh, can't close these doors, of course, so that's great. Oh, he left, okay then. Where is this guy going? He's gonna stand there, seriously? That's all he does is stand in places.
Man, I wish I had that job.
Oh, technically though, if I stayed at the... Okay, that's right, I forgot. I stayed downstairs. And, you know. Do something there. I go back downstairs. Well, there is this guy, but they're gonna hear that and kind of see that. And
your cover story is as follows. You represent the Van Orton Tobacco Company.
And then just go.
You could kill somebody doing that, you know?
Oh, I see. I didn't knock him out, that's why.
What?
And just go like, doo doo doo. Quickly. You know, like, it makes sense. It makes sense, you know? Come on. Okay, that's there. So I can at least go through here. So I need to get as one of these guys. The private security guys. That's what I need next. Is like that guy right there. To somehow get into the safe? It's what safe? Because again, it's telling me second floor, but it's the third floor. That's highlighting. Yeah, it says break into the safe on the second floor and steal the contents, but it's telling me I'm supposed to do this on the third floor. Like, the objective is on the third floor, so I would have tried to get it on the third floor.
Sorry, man. You know how it is.
And then, you know, take it from there. And see what happens. Okay. Okay, there's... But that's, like, the same security. Unless I do go... If I just make it onto the third floor and then take out one of those guys and then... That might work. That might. Let's try that. Let's do it. Do it. Because there should be something to go to the third floor, though, right? Is that it? At least you'd think so. Alright, I'm just going... Oh. Okay, let me just get up back here. And I'll go to the other room and try that. Just somehow trying to get to the third floor. Whoops! Okay, so this is an exit. Okay. So let's just go here then. They're like, why is there a security guard randomly dangling on the ledge? Oh, who knows? Oh, here we go, here we go. We have this thing. Okay, so I'm just gonna go here on the third floor. And hopefully nobody sees anything. Okay, so if I go here, the objective's right there. So, yeah, that's what's telling me, and it's on the third floor. So, okay, so I have to somehow get one of the guards, those type of guards anyways. Oh, there's one. Okay, see, now if I had my, you know, coin, I could do something, but I don't. Oh, did I? Oh, I was smart. I actually did bring the coins. Okay. So, what I'll just do is, because there's windows there, right? So, if I just bring the guy here, at least. Or just, you know, over there. Maybe he won't see me. I don't know. Oh, she... Whoa!
Okay, that's pretty strange.
Out of nowhere, she shows up? Like, are you kidding me? Some random person just shows up.
Okay, well, that was a lot of...
Like, I don't... Like, oh my goodness. Oh, of course. It's like, of course.
Look, I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's...
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. She wasn't there.
You don't have to be sarcastic about it. You know what would have happened, right? She would have shot the messenger. That means me.
Oh my goodness.
Fine. Just don't do it again.
Come on, turn around. Like, really? Like, really? That random person just walks there. It ruins everything. Okay, so now that she's walking away. Hopefully. Okay, good. Okay. Because now that means I can actually get the guard, hopefully, over here.
Huh.
There we go. That's what I wanted to happen. In the first place.
Nothing there.
I heard it was a metallic coin, you know, but I figured I'd check it out. But, you know. Okay, see, this is gonna be kinda hard because I'm like, I'm trying to conceal this somehow so it's not as noticeable. But it's like, yeah. Okay. Ooh, that was close though. That was like really close. Okay, now I have to somehow get to that safe. Which is where. Or just break in or whatever. Let me just go around this way, I guess. Yeah. Oh, I'm like pretty much there. Oh, here's the safe. See? Oh, I'm unlocking the door. Lockpick. Key. Okay. Hey. Oh, are you kidding me? See, look, out of nowhere. This guy just randomly shows up. And it's like, come on. Oh, it's like, come on. Randomness. Like, just utter randomness just occurs. I'm like, I'm trying to lockpick, and the guy's like, hey, what are you doing? I didn't even see the guy there. It was just, he was just there. So it's like, what? Oh boy. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. I can't do anything about that. Did it? Oh, it worked. This is not the second floor. This is technically the third. Okay. Is it the second floor? But it's telling me the third level. That's why I'm like, but I guess it's technically no. Cause there's like, I guess it is because that's the basement. That's the main level, though. Whatever. It's the third level, but it's the second floor. I guess. So that somehow makes sense. But anyways. Whatever. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Either way, I figured it out. That's all that matters. At this point. Oh, that guy would notice me. Of course. So I can't just go. Freaking do some dumb thing. Like, come on, seriously.
Last bid and sold.
So hopefully I can just walk down the stairs now.
Japan.
No, of course. There's a guy that would recognize me, like right there. Like literally right there. Like really, really though, really. So oh. I'm just gonna go here and do this. Alright, here we go. I got this. It's normal security guard. Being all normal.
Enlighten me, Nicholas.
So normal.
Good, is it?
And how do you deem their chances in court? Well,
oh yeah, see there's an exit right there. So I'm wondering about how many exits are there. Is it just... Oh, there's an exit there, there's an exit there, and there's... Oh, wow, there's kind of a bunch. Okay, well. I'll just go down here. Go on the helicopter.
It's time to get in touch with Noah Crest. Thoroughly reliable man.
Oh-wee! See, there's an exit, apparently. I guess that's at the... Yeah. That's interesting. There's an exit right there. Whatever, this exit's closer. But then those girls are like, hey, you're not part of the security team. I'm like, I totally am. Come on. Hop over. Thank you.
Huh?
And just kind of run as fast as possible to avoid all these goofballs. And let's go... Oh, dang it. Just go. Oh, man, I honestly thought I could exit. Oh, no, I can't. I missed it. I was like, they're all shooting the helicopter. That's awesome. I can exit. I'm like, maybe I can't because I'm in combat, but I just missed it. I missed it. But I'm like, that's so dumb. Oh, that was too funny. But I did it. I did it. And I'm done. I'm tired. I'm just... I need to get some sleep. But yeah, like I said, I'm probably going to play this tomorrow. Maybe play some more of the escalation missions and other things. But yeah, I think I'm done. I'm done for tonight. It's like 3:30 a.m. in the morning. I'm just tired. But yeah. I promised that I'd, stream this game after I'd go to work, and then I took a while, so I'm like, I'll do it now. But yeah, so, you can just follow me on Twitch and keep track of the other games I play. I do play other games. You can check out my past broadcast that I've done. Also my highlights, you can see some of the different games I play. But I'm probably gonna play this. I'll try to see if I can get the other episodes or chapters that happen to show up and be made and whatever. There's on the information section of my channel, there's a YouTube button to go to my YouTube account, which I try to also archive these streams at on my YouTube account. There's my Twitter account. And now that's no longer automatically tweeting every time I broadcast, I have to manually do it, so it kind of sucks. But I'll try to remember to, at some point, do that and keep that up to date and whatnot. So, you should be able to get see a tweet whenever I broadcast. Make sure to do that from now on. So you can keep track of my streams that way. Also, there is a donate button. So if you like to help out with the stream and to help update equipment, such as getting a new headset perhaps, or getting a microphone for my computer when I stream from my computer for those. Also to help me get a new computer so I can stream everything from there. Like there'll be a dedicated streaming computer. So I can stream my Xbox One, Xbox 360, and PlayStation 3 all from the same computer. And also I can stream my computer games that are really, really good quality. Also with those and just other little things that will help out with the stream and make it a better, more enjoyable. You don't have to donate. You can if you want to. But if you like to support the stream, donating would be a very good way of doing that. I think that's really all I need to say. yeah, I mean, I'll be definitely streaming other games, but because I was just recently able to acquire this game, which was a bit unexpected, so I was like, okay, kind of almost a happy surprise in some ways. But yeah, so I'll be streaming, you know, most, like, whatever else I can do with this, I guess. Maybe some contract stuff, I don't know, we'll see what happens. So I'll stream the rest that I can do here, and it's April 26th, I think, is when the next episode or chapter of, with however many episodes of it will there be. They'll be, if, you know, if I'm able to get those, I will then, of course, play them and stream them for you guys. So that you can kind of see, you know, how the game is. So I think it's kind of an interesting way they're doing it. But it's a bit more challenging because you can't just pick your difficulty, you know, from easy to hard or whatever. Or veteran or whatever for the hardest one. You have to, it's whatever it is. Like, there's only one set difficulty. So if it's just tough for you, well, then it's just tough. Like, you can't change it. So. So I'll definitely want to try to stream some of this a little bit more. But yeah, so I do play other games. I play, you know, Halo. I have Halo the Master Chief Collection. And I play the online of that sometimes. I also have Halo 5. I have Destiny. I have Battlefield 4. Battlefield Hardline. I have Assassin's Creed Black Flag and Assassin's Creed Unity. So at some point I'll try to stream those and the multiplayer of some of those and things like that. So, you know, and also the, now the backwards compatibility for 360, Xbox 360 to Xbox One, I can now play some of the old Xbox 360 games on the Xbox One and then be able to stream it through the Twitch app. Someone had streamed Rainbow Six Vegas 2, Just Cause 2, Mass Effect, which I do have to get back to. What was the other ones? Oh yeah, Halo Wars, which is a new one they added, so I'm probably going to be playing those. So yeah, I just got a bunch of stuff going on for games and streaming, so, but, like, you know, like I said, I'll go back to this, I'll go back to the other games so that, you know, you can kind of, you can see those games and whatnot, but yeah, but just for tonight, I'm done, I'm tired, and these games really require you to focus and try to do your strategies and get things as perfect enough as you can. But yeah. So I kinda like this game. For sure. But yeah. Anyways, that's it for me for tonight. Thanks guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys later. Bye bye.